How to fix Fortnite denial code 20. 1. Quit Fortnite and restart your PC or Xbox console. 2. Set the party to public. PC users, befriend party owner on Epic. 4. Disable proxy or VPN. Disable or uninstall any active firewall. 6. Disable parental controls in your Epic account. 7. Enable cross-network. And Xbox users, set everybody to you can communicate outside of Xbox Live. 8. Hard reboot your console, power cycling. 9. Reset or, warning, back up your router settings, restart the router.